Hi guys, this is Umu and welcome back to Kadi Recipes. In this video, I'm going to show you a fishball soup in a hot pepper soup. We call this Bantou pepper soup in Guinea and it's really yummy, especially when you are sick, you got catch cold or something like that. You can take this and it will help you. It's really hot, but you can adjust the type of hot pepper you are using. So this is made with fish. I have here one whole fish. You can use any type of fish for this recipe. You can use mackerel, any type of fish. Then you will remove the bones from the fish and get just the, let's say the meat. You can also buy fish fillet if you like, instead of buying the whole fish. I prefer to buy the whole fish because I use the head of the fish and all the bones in my soup to make it like taste really good. I'm going to remove all the meat of the fish and then put it in my grinder. Then I will mix this well. And when it's ready, I will remove everything and set aside. So traditionally, we use a mortar and pestle for this recipe, but I'm just not in the mood of doing that. So you can do that if you like. Now I'm going to mix all the remaining ingredients at once. I will put all the remaining ingredients in my food processor. So I will add parsley and basil leaf. Then I will also add some garlic. I have here like around 4 fresh garlic. So here the hot peppers we are using, they're really hot, so I'm going to add like 1/2 cup. And I will also add one bell pepper, one green bell pepper here. Then I will add 1 onion. So I'm going to mix everything together at once. To make it easy, I will add a little bit of water. Cover this and let this mix really well. So here it's ready. Now in my pot, I'm going to add the heads of the fish and all the bones I remove. This will give a really tasty soup. So that's why I'm going to use that. So I will add some of the mixture. This is the onion mixture we made just now. I will add some of it. I will keep some for my fish balls. So I'm going to cover this with water. Don't add more water if you need, but I'm just going to add some. And I also love to add 1 tomato, so I'm going to mash 1 fresh tomato here. You can carry it if you like, but I prefer to mash it. And once done, I will also add that in the soup. And I'm going to cover this and let this come to a boil. Let's prepare the fish balls. So for that, I'm going to add the fish on the remaining onion mixture. Then we are going to try to mix all this together. To that, I will add also some black pepper, some salt to taste. If you love cubes, you can add the bouillon cubes. I will also add some ground ginger. You can add also fresh ginger if you like. This one, we love to add this in our fish bone. It's a peanut butter. So I'm going to add a full teaspoon of peanut butter and then we will mix all this together. And when everything is well mixed, I'm going to transfer this in a bowl. And this is optional, but we really love this. So it's corn flour. I'm going to add some. If you can get this one, you can also use all-purpose flour. You can add some. And then we are going to mix everything together. Now I'm going to add a little bit of oil on my hand, and then I will form my balls. So you can make them small if you like, but I prefer medium size. So I'm going to do all this quickly. Now that my soup is boiling, I'm going to add some salt to taste. You can also add a bouillon cube if you like. Then I will also add my fish balls in the soup. This is optional, but we really love this. It's a sorrel leaf called feuille d'oseille in French. So I'm going to add those and then let this cook for a few minutes. If you can't get this one, you can use lime juice or lemon juice. Cook this for a few minutes and then it's ready. You can serve this immediately. I love the fish heads so much, so I'm going to serve with some fish balls and the soup. And really, this is so good, guys. So if you love my recipe, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more delicious African recipes. So guys, don't forget to rate this video before you go. Have a nice day. Bye.